Okay, guys, get ready to start off with the titles. So I did some research on the when the game was released, and actually it was released November 17th, 2000. And I was looking at the champions who had the title during that time when this game was released. So I went down, we'll write them down, and I know which ones to go with. So, anywho, we're going with the women's titles, the women's title first, and then we'll do that. Light heavyweight, then go hardcore. So it's kind of like going forward, then that way. So that's what I'm gonna do. So okay, go with the women's first. And who was champion during this time was Lita, and it will be her. Expert. Sorry, here's my camera up a little bit. Got Mae Young coming in the ring. I'm still much better of any of those youngsters out there. I've got more experience than anyone else. I'm the number one contender. Who's first? It'll be me. Yep, go figure. I tell you, when it does, that makes our room flash. It's only normally when it does that, when it blinks back and forth. I mean, when it's off and on that white screen, and makes our room light up. Anywho, let's get on to this. Yep. Off the bat. I don't know how I can do that. I forgot to turn that on. Shoot. Sorry about that. There we go. Back break. Classic. After my finisher. Getting up. There it is. Here's a fate. Boom. That is me. It's over. Moonsault. Yeah. I know her finishers. It's a twist of fate and then the moonsault. Which I know it's a moonsault pin, but heck, They should get a pin. Pins a pin and wins a win. Alright. Got some $300 out of that. Turn out a little bit. Hostile. Come on, smack me on. Ivory. Just because you can beat up a grandmother or two, it's easy to trash someone who's almost on a pension? I can't read that right. Come on. What? Who do you think you are? Cut the crap. I'll expose your puppies to the whole crowd. Come on. King will love that. He might be the special referee for this match. Hurry up. Much better. Sorry guys, the volume got too loud there. I had a hard time trying to speak through. Drop it. Reversed it. Close. We have some in this. Oh, missed it. Oh, dang it. Sorry, guys. I'm out. Rivers GT. Oh, that worked. And now send in this. That time I hit. Targeting the first time. Oh. guest referee. You're so awesome. Maybe we can make a deal. I've got to win this one. So I want you to be the special referee for this match. How about it? Just let me pin that on that tramp. I know you hate her too. See you in the ring. Who? I don't know who it is. Oh, it's Tori. Huh. Oh, they had no beef with her during that time, though. It's back. Yeah, she was Xbox girlfriend at the time. During the heel DX, I should say. Under the McMahon, the McMahon stable, kind of. For that Generation DX, I just called the heel DX, because how they were. Mostly, all of them were heels. They weren't the classic DX. Like, made funny promos and nothing like that back then. I don't really care who wins or what. In fact, I just don't care. I don't care who wins this match. That'll fail. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. That's 20. 12, 13. That should be 10. Yeah, see, that's what most ring countouts don't actually do anymore. It's just kind of... No more 20s. It's usually just 10 now for both Tatina and WWE. Yeah, no kidding. I'd say Attitude Era, blame WF. It's not me. I'm the one playing this game.